If you're interested in getting a COVID-19 test, you now have an opportunity Monday at the Bayfront Convention Center. The Erie County Department of Health is holding the rapid antigen testing clinic from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. That's going to be inside the convention center. This is for anybody ages 2 years and older that wants to receive testing for COVID-19. The testing and waiting lines will be indoors and no insurance is needed.